Soldiers in the Explosive Hazard Reduction Course listen to course instruction at the Joint Security Academy Southwest in Camp Leatherneck, Afghanistan. These soldiers are learning how improvised explosive devices work, threats they pose, and which techniques to use to find them. Once this course is completed, the students will be assigned to Task Force Helmand and Leatherneck.